Petya Georgieva. I coordinate the STEM Resource Center at UC Merced. Science is all around us. Even if you don't choose to major in sciences, it will be really nice to have at least some basic knowledge about sciences. Personally, I think events like that are extremely important, and professionally, I think they're even more important because we definitely need to start early. If we plant the seed of how important science is now when students are still in middle school, they're not going to be scared of science. They will approach it as something doable, something that they will really use in their everyday life.
My name is Ron Coleman, and I am an associate professor of biology at California State University, Sacramento. And I am a scientist, and I study how fish take care of their kids. So I study them with my students. I involve a lot of students, both in the lab up at Sac State. I work every year in the rivers in the rainforests of Costa Rica. And everything I do, I try to involve students. That's like this event. It's all about the students and getting these young people an opportunity to see science and to feel like this is something that they might do.
In this particular setting, they are science oriented. They're not quite sure in what direction in science they're going to take. So I'm here just telling them about not only what I do, but the career possibilities within the organization that I work with. And then I get an idea of who they are.
Science is a really important part of education.
I'm most excited to see crime scene table. I wanted to come for the experience and to meet new scientists, to see what interests me in the field, and mostly crime scene investigation because I want to see what class I need to take to become in the CIA.
Our students are here to be exposed in the atmosphere of a really top-notch research institution. This is a great opportunity for students to know that science is real. It's not something coming from the textbook. It is right here in their backyard.
Well, I think this is a golden opportunity to get them while they're still in 7th, 8th, 9th grade, because if you think ahead, if you see the possibilities, then you're more driven to achieve certain goals, set goals for yourself and achieve them so that you can attend a research university like this one, which is very diversified and is very science oriented. It's nice to see, very nice to see.
I started out in an area where there was nature was around and I could experience things, and that's not so common anymore. And the young people of today, they need the opportunity to be exposed to as many different kinds of science as they possibly can, because you never know which one of those moments is going to be the aha moment when they realize that's something that they could do in their future. And that's very exciting. There'll be some young scientists coming out of this event.